Hey everybody, it's Gabe from sixpacksmackdown.com. Gonna be making some fajitas today. So I thought I'd show you how I do my own homemade fajita seasoning. It's a good way, if you make it yourself, good way to cut down on the sodium and salt. So, show you what I do here. We've got 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. We got this just, you know, to thicken up the sauce a little bit. And you're going to have, you know, a little bit of carbs with this. 1 tablespoon is 7 grams of carbs. Big deal. Tablespoon of chili powder. I'm going to do this over the sink. Chili powder. We got 2 teaspoons of paprika. Actually, we'll do 1.5. Okay. We got onion powder, 1/2 teaspoon. A 1/4 teaspoon of garlic powder. You gotta be careful at the store. We got garlic powder, garlic salt, onion powder, onion salt. We're using the powders for these ones. That way we cut out the sodium. 1/4 teaspoon of red pepper flakes. And lastly, we got 1/2 teaspoon of cumin. And if you smell that cumin, that's kind of what the fajita seasoning smells like. I think that cumin is what gives it that flavor. So, mix this up. Should just become kind of like a light brown looking color. And that's it. Smells like fajitas. So I'll be using this in my beef fajitas. You can check out that recipe too. So that's it. Homemade fajita seasoning. I hope you enjoy it. And I'll see you next time.